Just put them around the tomato plant.
They want to spread them out, like legs.
How deep?
Deep as you can go.
Hope I don't hurt my soul here. Today. I mean, it's a little bit cold for me. So did you make this?
No.
You bought that? He's 25 years old. So, you think that cold is looking good?
Mm-hmm. Everything is not really looking cold. Mm-hmm.
Oh, like this pathway you made it to work around.
Alright, it's time to put the fence back up. I actually just took down four of the poles, so we just got to hammer four back in. We'll We'll do a quick measurement. Hammer them in now.
Learning how to drive, remember?
Thank you.
Alright, so we got the electric fence back up. We got our tomato baskets out. So we're gonna get warmer weather. It's been kinda cool, so hopefully the garden will grow. Looks like all the corn came up. So we just gotta wait on the green beans and the okra.
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes gotta grow a lot before we get tomatoes, but
potatoes.
Anyway, the fence is working. I checked it. It's hot. Really hot. So hopefully that'll keep the deer out.
Yeah, I am not going to touch it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you like watching our videos, please subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. We'll see you next time in the next video.